Hey, do you know what I like to do?
Make my ride less tempting.
Hey, wait a minute, Jill. You can't leave the vehicle that way.
Why?
Because, Jill, look at all your stuff you left in the truck.
Well, what about it?
Well, with all your stuff in plain sight, it's pretty tempting for a thief to steal all that.
You know, Anthony, you're right. I should have done a better job of hiding it.
Leaving your valuables out in plain sight is just asking for it. Make sure you take these out of the vehicle whenever you can, or hide them under the seat or in the trunk, or anything just so that no one can see them. There. That's a lot better now. You also want to make sure that you park in well-lit areas and places that are also busy with a lot of heavy foot traffic as well. With pickup security, you want to install some type of cover. One, the cover will keep all your valuables out of the elements. Two, it'll also help keep them out of sight. Remember, out of sight, out of mind. Also, when it comes to pickup security, you want to make sure you always lock your tailgate. One, these things are tempting to steal because they're easy to take off. Two, it makes your valuables a lot harder to get at. Most newer trucks come with these, so always use them. If you don't have one or you have an older truck, the aftermarket does provide a lot of aftermarket locks available for you to install. Thieves don't like to spend a lot of time in the vehicle. Make sure you put as many barriers of protection as you can, so install a physical anti-theft device. To make life harder for the thief, install the club backwards so the keyhole is facing the gauge cluster. For those of you that have an aftermarket stereo, make sure to always take the faceplate off, or in some cases, put your fake faceplate on. To learn more about this idea, click on this YouTube video right here. And before you leave your vehicle, make sure to always arm your security system. If your vehicle doesn't come with one, your local aftermarket install shop can install one for you, or upgrade the one you already have.
Jeez, thanks, Anthony.